Are you excited for the film tonight, and do you feel like this might be quite an important story for the BFI to be supporting and showcasing?
Definitely. I'm really excited. I love the London Film Festival, and this story and this film and what Debbie's created is really important, and I hope as many people see it as possible.
In terms of Debbie, what do you think makes her such a very powerful and authentic voice?
It's a good question. I don't know what makes somebody that authentic except them being really authentic. And her being able to, because she writes it obviously and then she directed it as well, so she knows exactly, she has this vision and she's able to create it, and she's able to, and she's just great to work with. She's really good to work with, and it means that you as an actor want to give your best and want to kind of help her vision come to light. So yeah, it's really great, and I love the poetry and how she uses words. And I think we're going to see that in the film as well, in how it's the style of how the film's made. Yeah.
I think obviously over the last couple of years, we've all been asking ourselves big questions. And one of those has been, I guess, why storytelling matters so much in our lives and the power it has to change the world around us. Is that something you believe? Do you believe in the power of storytelling?
Completely. That's everything. Storytelling is what I do. That's what I feel like. I'm a storyteller. And I think stories have the power to change lives, definitely.